Salma Hayek resides her greatest life on trip in Greece. The, like a boss, actress took to Instagram on Thursday and confirmed off her bikini physique as she sipped on a espresso. Un cafecito. A Lior La Espresso hashtag espresso, Hayek, 53, captioned the eye-catching photograph. Salma Hayek dyes her hair for the first time since quarantine. The actress obtained loads of reward within the feedback part. Guapa, Eva Longoria commented. One fan wrote, extremely stunning. One other mentioned, what a babe. Many individuals commented on Hayek's ageless magnificence. Nonetheless a knockout, a fan mentioned. Salma Hayek shares sultry makeup-free selfie in dripping wet swimsuit, agua. The, some type of stunning, star's newest bikini snaps comes days after she posted a PDA image along with her billionaire husband, François-Henri Pinault. Love within the time of Corona el amor en los tiempos de Corona. Hashtag love, Hayek captioned one photograph of her and Pinault, 58, sharing a kiss with masks on whereas exploring Greece. The actress and French CEO obtained married on Valentine's Day in 2009 in Paris. In April, Hayek gushed about her relationship with Pinault and their daughter, Valentina Paloma. Salma Hayek says directors told her to sound dumber and speak faster. Salma Hayek attends the 77th annual Golden Globe Awards at the Beverly Hilton Hotel on January 5, 2020. Salma Hayek attends the 77th annual Golden Globe Awards at the Beverly Hilton Lodge on January 5, 2020. George Pimentel, Wire Image. I even have time to stare at my husband and daughter as they're sleeping and I like it, the grown-ups actress advised Folks Journal. Hayek additionally talked about how her physique picture has improved as she's aged. After I take a look at footage of me in my 30s or in my 40s, I see myself extra stunning than I noticed myself on the time, she admitted. I used to criticize myself a lot. Click here to get the Fox News app. Hayek added. Now, once I look within the mirror and there are issues that I don't see, I take into consideration how a lot I'm going to love me in 10 years.